Hey there, I'm Mike, and today I'm going to show you how to back up the WooCommerce database. If you use WooCommerce to build your store, taking regular backups is essential to ensure you never lose important data such as new orders, customer information, stock status, and so on. But while backups are important, you might not be sure how to get started and how often to back up your store, especially if you have a busy store with lots of incoming orders. This video will teach you everything you need to know about WooCommerce backups, including best practices and how to start backing up your store. But before we get too far, I want to let you know that there'll be links to more resources in the video's description below. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now, let's talk about how to back up your WooCommerce store with Kinsta. If you host your WooCommerce store with Kinsta, Kinsta's dedicated backup tool makes it easy to back up your store's database and files. First off, Kinsta will automatically back up your complete store every day by default. You also have the option to increase the frequency of these automatic backups, which we'll discuss here in a second. You can access all these backups from the Backups tab on your store's dashboard in MyKinsta. If you're about to make a change to your store, you can also have Kinsta take a manual backup of your store with just a few clicks. Just head to the Manual tab and then click the Backup Now button. By default, Kinsta automatically backs up your store every day and stores those backups for 14 to 30 days, depending on your plan. If your store needs more frequent backups, you can pay a little extra to back up more frequently on the following schedules: every 6 hours for $50 per month per site, and every hour, $100 per month per site. To upgrade your backup frequency, go to the Hourly tab in the Kinsta Backup tool. If you're not hosting with Kinsta, or if your store has unique backup needs, you might want to go with a WooCommerce backup plugin. Here are a few options. Jetpack Backup will automatically back up your site to automatic servers using an incremental backup approach. Depending on your plan, you'll either get daily backups or real-time backups. It also offers unlimited backup storage, and you can quickly restore your store to any backup point with just a few clicks. Blog Vault is a premium WordPress backup plugin that automatically backs up your site and stores the backups in Blog Vault's cloud. The entry-level plan will automatically back up your store daily and store those backups for 90 days. However, most WooCommerce stores will probably want the advanced plan, which offers real-time incremental backups and 365 days of storage. In addition to backing up your site, Blog Vault also makes it easy to restore your backups to your live site or a staging server. WP Time Capsule offers a slightly different approach to the previous two plugins. Rather than creating its own cloud storage service for your backups, WP Time Capsule has you send your backups to your account at your preferred cloud storage provider. Currently, WP Time Capsule supports the following options: Amazon S3, Google Drive, Dropbox, Backblaze B2, and Wasabi. This adds a little complexity to the setup process, but it also means that you're in full control of your data. WP Time Capsule offers real-time incremental backups, so it will automatically back up your database every time there's a change. It also offers incremental restores, so you can quickly restore your store to a specific change. Having a recent backup of your store is only part of the puzzle. You also need to be able to restore that backup if disaster strikes your live store. First off, we always recommend restoring backups to a staging site. That way, you can fully test your backup before making it live. If you're using Kinsta's backup tool, you can restore directly to your staging site. Once you've tested everything on your staging site, you can make the restored version of your site live. With Kinsta's selective push staging option, you can choose between only applying the database changes to your live store or pushing both the files and database live. If you're using one of the WooCommerce backup plugins, all of them offer easy one-click restore processes. They also give you the option to restore your store to a staging site, though some make it easier than others. We recommend consulting the plugin support documentation for help. If needed, you can also manually migrate your store to make it live, though you should try to avoid the manual route if possible. Looking for a quality local development solution? With DevKinsta, in a single click, you can design, develop, and deploy new WordPress projects from your local machine. Plus, it's 100% free to use, even if you aren't a Kinsta customer. Download it today at kinsta.com/devkinsta. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.